Assalamualaikum. My name is Widi Mutakin from Expose Academy. Many people have asked, how do I erase in Krita? It seems that Krita doesn't have any eraser tool like Photoshop do or GIMP or Corel Painter do, for example. Well, the answer is, of course Krita can erase. It is a digital painting software. It will be very strange if Krita cannot erase pixels in the canvas. But Krita uses a different philosophy compared to many other graphic software that we may already have know of. In Krita, every drawing tools that you may find in the real world are all considered as brush presets, okay? So a paintbrush is a brush preset, a pencil is a brush preset, an airbrush is a brush preset, and guess what? An eraser is a brush preset also. So the first easy answer to this question is, if you want to erase, first activate the brush tool. To do that, you can click this button in here, or you can also press B, which is the default keyboard shortcut for brush tool. Then find an eraser brush preset that you like. For example, this one. Now, you can erase any pixels that you want to remove from your drawing. But there is more to this in Krita. The second method of erasing in Krita is to use any brush preset that you like as an eraser. I mean, any active brush preset that you have currently can be turned into an eraser by simply turning on the eraser mode. To do that, you can click this button up here, or you can also press E for the keyboard shortcut. This is a toggle button, so click to turn it on and click again to turn it off. For example, if I have an airbrush preset active, in normal mode, I can paint like this. But in eraser mode, the airbrush brush preset now actually erasing the pixels instead of creating them, okay? Now, there is a catch here, and you have to remember this. The eraser mode button only works on non-eraser brush presets. Meaning, if you have an eraser brush preset active, for example this one, it doesn't matter whether you turn the eraser mode on or off, this brush preset will always erase. Again, very important, and you have to remember this, okay? Now, there is actually more to erasing paradigm in Krita than these two methods. In Krita, you can actually use any other tools as an eraser, provided you have an eraser brush preset active or you have the eraser mode active. For example, while this eraser mode is on, if you use the rectangle tool and create a rectangle like this, it will erase. Same thing with the line tool, the ellipse tool, and the bezier tool, etc. What makes this erasing concept in Krita interesting is when we use tools like gradient tool and also when using pattern. So, if you use the gradient tool and click drag like this, we are erasing the pixels using gradient, which is kind of cool. Because, in order to do this in other graphics software, you will need to create the gradient first on another temporary layer, then generate a selection from it, and then use that selection to delete the pixels. It is a multiple steps process, while in Krita, it is just a single step process. And we can use pattern also to erase, but you need to use pattern that actually contains alpha information. For example, this one. Then we can create a selection like this, for example. Go to Edit menu, and then choose Fill with Pattern. As you can see, the pattern erases the pixels because we have eraser mode turned on. The fourth method of erasing in Krita is by using selection. Essentially, you create a selection first, and then press Delete. But really, this is a common concept that you can find in any other graphic software. So I will assume you should already know how to do this, or at least already expect Krita to be able to do this. Okay guys, I think that is all from me. As always, subscribe to my channel, share the video, give a thumbs up if you like the video, and give a thumbs down if you hate the video. If you want to request a tutorial about Krita, just put that on the comment section below. Also, please check out my other Krita tutorials at kritatutorials.com. Wassalamualaikum.